We all know Thailand is, you know, good for tourism. But I think what we learn now is Thailand is a main hub for the ASEAN 10 countries, which has a population of about 600 million people. And out of that, 300 million are working people. That means there is a great purchasing power there. The trade in these 10 countries, ASEAN countries, is around $1.7 trillion, which is a very, very great, which offers a great opportunity for Indian investments, Indian businessmen. And then the very important sectors that they are offering, you know, as a priority investment incentives are, you know, software, which we are very good at. Pharmaceuticals is another of our strong, you know, the forte, and that also offers a beautiful opportunity there. Then naturally alternative energy and few other areas. Biotechnology is another, you know, the sunrise industry. For all these things, you know, the Thailand is offering. Everything is, you know, free investment, a free flow of capital, free flow of people, skilled labor. And these are some of the very essential ingredients to attract investment from abroad. And therefore, since we are good at certain these things, like, you know, we are good at, as I said, IT, we are good at pharma, we are good at biotechnology. So the Thailand offers a big market, a market of ASEAN, 10 countries with about $1.7 trillion trade. Therefore, our people could be very much interested in investment there. And besides that, you know, Thailand offers also, you know, world-class tourism facilities. It therefore people are, and you know, then Thailand today people are visiting as many as 10 lakh people every year, right? Which is a very surprising thing for the for that small country, which has got only 65 million people, but about 10 lakh people from India are visiting. Therefore, there is a close bond, and the bond is culturally also, we see there is Ramayana.